6:55, breaking news. Pope Francis is expected to leave the hospital tomorrow. The 86-year-old pontiff has been in the hospital since Wednesday, getting treatment for bronchitis. A Vatican spokesperson says the Pope's doing okay. He even had pizza for dinner last night. They wanted him back so he could celebrate Mass for Palm Sunday. It starts this Sunday, of course. There were fears earlier this week the Pope would miss all of the Holy Week celebrations. We're coming right back.